Thank you for listening to a nighttime adventure bedtime story from nighttimeadventures.com. Visit our website to view hundreds of exciting bedtime stories for children of all ages.
The Nighttime Adventures of Max, the Homemade Rocket Ship. The gentle glow of the moon illuminated Max's bedroom as he snuggled beneath his cozy blankets, preparing for another night of wondrous adventures in the land of dreams. Each time he closed his eyes and slipped into slumber, Max found himself immersed in a world of magic, excitement, and endless possibilities. That night, as Max drifted off to sleep, he found himself in his very own backyard, surrounded by an assortment of large cardboard boxes. His faithful dog, Mela, wagged her tail excitedly, sensing that they were about to embark on a fantastic journey. With a burst of inspiration, Max decided to build a rocket ship from the cardboard boxes, dreaming of soaring through the stars with his beloved canine companion. Together, Max and Mela worked tirelessly, assembling the cardboard pieces into a towering rocket ship. They adorned their creation with colorful paint, shiny foil, and twinkling lights, making it the most spectacular spacecraft their imaginations could conjure. With their masterpiece complete, Max and Mela eagerly climbed aboard, anticipation bubbling in their chests. As they fastened their makeshift seatbelts, Max pressed a large, red button, and the cardboard rocket ship roared to life. It lifted off the ground, soaring higher and higher into the sky until the Earth was nothing more than a tiny speck below them. Max and Mela gazed out the window, marveling at the vastness of space and the beauty of the celestial bodies that surrounded them. Their journey took them past vibrant, swirling nebulas, and through asteroid fields that sparkled like diamonds against the inky blackness of space. They even made a pit stop on the moon, where Max and Mela donned their cardboard helmets and took giant leaps across the dusty lunar surface, their laughter echoing through the cosmos. As they continued their adventure, Max and Mela encountered a group of friendly aliens who invited them to join a cosmic dance party. Together, they danced among the stars, the music resonating through the vacuum of space, filling their hearts with joy and wonder. Eventually, Max knew that it was time to return to the waking world, but he would always cherish the memories of their cardboard rocket ship adventure and the magical moments they had shared among the stars. As the dream began to fade, Max awoke in his comfortable bed, Mela nestled at his feet, the sun peeking through the curtains. He stretched and yawned, his mind still filled with images of their incredible journey through the cosmos.